Okay, this has taken 8 minutes to log on, which I suppose isn't too bad.
Said she'd like to stay, and I, despite the things I'd heard, was all too glad to swallow every word. But come the rosy dawn, I found to my distress, my love had gone, and no forwarding address. What's done is done, but believe me, it's no fun to be alone in El Cajon, without a car, without a phone. In El Cajon, with just a whiff of her cologne. In El Cajon, I don't deserve to be alone. In El Cajon.
I was right the first time.
Whisper alone in El Cajon. There are a couple more jazz folk. First, Alice Cribbin from Belfast says, a while ago, at its more pop fair, Radio 2 featured a record called Old Bones, with Digby Fairweather, Roy Williams, Johnny Van Derrick, Tony Crombie, Denny Wright, Jimmy Hastings, and Jack Fallon. But the star was singer and pianist Joel David from New York. Alice says, I had a vinyl recording of it in 1987, but it was destroyed in a house fire, so could you play the song for me? I was reminded of it because I heard it playing in Coronation Street back in September.
If we could have life again, or some religions believe you get reincarnated, don't they? Not sure which ones they are though. Hello, going to jump around. No, I'm not. I'm only going to Sainsbury's. Good afternoon to you both. 5 degrees it is outside at the moment. I've been too distracted by that blog thing and what have you. Dropped 200 kbps. Good evening, Ewiz. My driveway. It's 5:48. We've just changed our clocks, if you remember, last week. America's not changed theirs yet. Firework.
twisted tombs of killing frogs. Poor dumb rednecks rolling along. Tired old ladies kissing the dogs. I hate the human love of that stinking mud. I can't use it. Trying to make it real compared to what. Come on, baby. What it's for. Nobody gives us a rhyme or reason. Half of one doubt, they call it treason. With chicken feathers all of it out one nut. God damn it, trying to make it real compared to what. Suck it to me. Sunday sleep and nod, trying to duck the wrath of God. Preachers filling us with fright. They all trying to teach us what they think is right. They really got to be some kind of nut. I can't use it. Trying to make it real compared to what.
I was going to wait till this finished, but it's taking so long, I'm not going to bother. Sounds like they could go on all night, doesn't it?
Where's that bee and where's that honey? Where's my God and where's my money? Unreal values, a crass distortion. Unwed mothers need abortion. Kind of brings to mind old young King Tut.
No, it's taking too long. So I'll be back in about 20 minutes. Well, more like 25 minutes. There we go. Firework display, November the 5th, 2 days early. I might get some more on the way back. If we do, I'll stop.